Debbie, please. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, England, represented by Fontaine Misha Chapman. On my left, Netherlands, represented by Soraya de Vis Ibertsen. Netherlands to serve. Love all. Lay. Service over. One. Love. Two. Love. Service over. One, two. Service over. Three, one.
11-6.
Four, one. Service over. Two, four. Service over. 5-2. Six, two. Service over. 3-6. Out. 4-6. Service over, 7-4. Service over, 5-7. Seven. Seven all. Seven. Service over. 8-all.
17-8.
Service over, 9-8. Service over, 9-all. Service over, 10-9. Seven, 9, interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Eleven, 9, lay. Service over. 10, 11. Eleven all. Okay. 12, 11. 15, 20. Service over. 12, all. Service over. 13, 12. Service over. 13, all. Service over. 14, 13. Fifteen, 13.17, 13. Service over. 14, 17.
Service over. 2, 1.
Fifteen, 17. Service over, 18-15. Nineteen-15.
Six,
20. Game point, 15. First game won by England, 21-15. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Second game, love all, play. Service over, one love. Service over, 1-2.
Court 2, 20 seconds.
All.
11-2.
Three, two. Yes. Service over. Three, all. Four, three. Service over. Four, all. Service over. 5-4. Service over. 5-6.
Service over.
6-6. Service over. 7-6. Service over. 7-8. Service over. 8-all. Service over, 9-8.
21-15, 21-5.
Service over, 9-all. Ten, nine. Service over. 10-all. Eleven, ten, interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Thank you, Coach. Nandos, Russia, represented by Vladimir Ivanov versus Scotland, represented by Robert Clay and Paul van Lichtenberger. Umpire, Bert van Hollebeek.
11, 10.
Service judge, Paul Buffon, England.
Play. Well, 10. Thirteen, 10. Fourteen, 10. Fifteen, 10. Service over, 11-15. Service over, 16-11. Service over, 12-16. Thirteen-16. Service over, 17-13. Service over, 14-17. Service over, 15-17. Service over, 18-15. Correction. Out. I corrected it. Service over, 16-19. Service over, 20, game point, 16. Game. Second game won by the Netherlands. 21-16, one game all. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Final game, Laval, Lay. One love. Service over, 1-2. Service over, 3-1. Service over, 2-3. Service over, 4-2. Five, two. Seven, service over 3-5. Service over, 6-3. 7-3.
14-12.
It's just so close. I'm not even going to call it. Okay, you know that part.
Service over, 4-8. 5-8. Service over, 9-6. Interval. one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Thank you, coaches. Coach, please. Eleven, six. Lay. Seventh over, 7-12. Seventh over, 13-17. Service over, 8-13. 9-13. Service over, 14-9. 15-9. Seventeen, nine. 18-9. Service over, 10-18. Service over, 19-10. Service over, 11-19. Service over, 20, match point, 11. Game. Match won by Netherlands, 15-21, 21-16, 21-11.
Soraya, congratulations. You're back in the game with the Netherlands, and it looked bad at one point early on in that game, but you we've seen it from you recently. You're a fighter, you did it in the English League recently, and you battled your way back to win this. How are you feeling right now?
I'm very relieved, because I had to make the point, otherwise we were out, of course. I didn't start very well, but my fighting spirit was pretty good today, so yeah, I'm happy.
You know, you're back in it. It's been a huge point, and you've got Jaco and Yele that are going to go on court, who've been in fantastic form this week, and you would think that they have a good chance against the English pair.
For sure, for sure. They played amazing yesterday. Never seen them play so well, and I think they have a really big chance to win this one.
And if it did go to the final match, you would certainly fancy Celina and Efia to win that women's doubles.
Definitely. Yeah, they are so in form, so I have no worries. I think it's about this men double, which is very important, but I have faith in them.
Your own performance this week, are you happy with the way things have been progressing?
Yesterday I didn't play well for my feeling. I didn't have any feeling on court. I didn't feel strong and fit, but I'm happy I could turn it around today and get a point for the team.
In this match against Fontaine, what was the key, you know, what was the key factor in turning it around against her?
Especially turn her around on court, which is like stop, in the back, stop in the back that was not going with the clears, because then otherwise she will be stronger than me in the back, so I had to do it with my speed.
Cool, Soraya, thanks for talking to us. Netherlands are back in the game, so off you go and support the team. Well done. Yeah.